Hi friends, today I have brought a cornflakes chura recipe with some healthy ingredients in it. So those who haven't subscribed my channel yet, do subscribe and press the bell icon. So come, let's start. Take a large kadai and add some oil in it. You have to heat this oil. Now add 1/2 cup of peanut. You have to saute it in a low flame until it turns crisp. Now peanut has turned crisp. I'm taking it in another plate and keeping it aside. Now in the same pan, I'm going to add 500 grams of cornflakes. Here for this recipe, I'm going to use ready-to-eat cornflakes. Now I'm going to saute it slowly with the oil. Let's give a twist to it. Now I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of jaggery. This jaggery will give a sweetness to my cornflakes chowder. And even I'm adding a jaggery so it's healthy. Now I'm going to add some salt. You can add salt as per your taste. Now saute this gently without breaking the cornflakes. Combine the jaggery and salt all everywhere. Now keep this aside. Now in the same pan, I'm going to add some more oil. And now I'm going to add a mustard seed. When my mustard seed starts splattering, I'm going to add some curry leaves. Just reduce your flame. Now I'm going to add red chili flakes. I've breaked it into 2 pieces and I'm adding it. Saute it well. Now I'm going to add some cashew. You have to cook this in low flame, otherwise it's a chance for burning. Now I'm going to add some dry grapes, or it's also called as raisins. Here I'm adding some walnut. I'm just breaking it into small pieces and adding it. Now for spicy, I'm going to add some chili powder. That is 1 teaspoon of chili powder. You can add according to your spice. If you want more spicy, you can add little more. Now saute it well. Now I'm going to add the peanut which I have kept aside. I'm going to mix all the spices and the cashews and peanuts with it. Now I'm going to add cornflakes which I have already kept aside. Add it little and just saute it. Here I'm going to reduce my flame. I'm going to cook it in a low flame. You just have to mix it gently without breaking our cornflakes. So my chura is ready. If you like this recipe, do share with your friends and press the like button. Thank you.